बिटकॉइन प्राइस प्रिडिक्शन विल बीटीसी रीच 77K और ड्रॉप टू $70K दिस वीक. बिटकॉइन हैज़ वंस अगेन ब्रीच्ड द $69,000 रेंज रीचिंग अ न्यू ऑल टाइम हाई. द रिसेंट डेली क्लोज अबव द प्रीवियस पीक सिग्निफाइज अ कन्विंसिंग ब्रेक अ रीजन फॉर सेलिब्रेशन फॉर लॉन्ग टर्म होल्डर्स. However, with this achievement comes an anticipated pullback. The largest cryptocurrency typically finds support at key levels during price drops. According to analyst Sammy, the first support lies between $68,800 and $69,500. If the price dips further, another support area is for around $65,800, highlighted in a yellow box. Additionally, there is strong support at $63,000, a significant level since 2021. Maintaining a positive outlook on Bitcoin's long-term future is crucial, even in the face of potential drops, as mentioned by the analyst. However, analyst Eric Cron Crypto noted a quick correction below $70,000. While discussing recent price movements, he presented a statistical model based on an indicator with a 50% win rate over 14 years. Eric also highlighted the potential for Bitcoin to reach $77,000. Based on the current setup, emphasizing the importance of risk management, especially with strategies like this one, which may have a lower hit rate, he cautioned that a closure below $70,000 could signal a trend reversal, potentially leading to further downside. Regarding technical indicators, Eric pointed out the HPDR bands on the daily time frame, suggesting potential sideways to upward movement as long as Bitcoin remains above certain levels. He also discussed the significance of daily statistics, noting historical trends in Bitcoin's price movements on Wednesdays. Stay updated by subscribing.